love their football, love their baseball. And to be a part of that, as you look back, it's a real privilege. Because that indelible impression, like I talked about with Wayne Emory, was impacted upon me about, you know, it's all about efforts you put in, how hard you work, and Cleveland kind of shaped me. So I was very young when I came here.
Awesome.
Yeah.
When you first heard the ceremony was happening here, what was kind of your first initial emotional reaction?
Yeah, how many of the guys did you see? What would they look like? I didn't see some of these guys coming out here.
Yeah, that's exciting.
And it was. It warmed my heart. When I got back, I was anticipating seeing some of these guys. And Sam, you get to hug your neck and say, hey. And then their kids. It's their kids. I was just talking about all the kids are grown folks. Yeah.
Yeah, that's so awesome. Last thing here,
basketball
changing so much
this
year. What's one thing that you would tell a new player coming to
NBA
that they're going to have the experience of their lifetime? What's one thing you would kind of
talk about? Yeah, I think the most important thing, and the guys
of
this era are a lot smarter than we were, take care of their heart.
Yeah, very important.
That's your business tool. And so do everything you can to put good things in it. Work really hard on being in the best shape you can be in. Take good care of yourself. And obviously, guys are a lot smarter than we were.
Come on.
It was bad. So,
but thank you, Greg.
Hey, absolutely. Nice to meet you.
Appreciate it. Very nice.